mid juggernaut, you know, that's L.
He was playing jug mid. It wasn't that bad, honestly. He was doing all, like, the most. I wanted to see the damage. I need to go look back at that game and see what the damage looked like. We had a fucking useless Rubrik that had nothing good to steal. They had no ult to use on
that. What is the setup for them? Dark, heal, to
some. We get some motherfucking CL disease or CL buffs, Panini?
Yeah, where's our CL resist, you idiot?
Yeah.
Oh, for Lord's sakes. Hang on, let me get buff, Panini. Buff his pet.
I think
he was just
shaman. Oh yeah.
Alright, first game of the day, boys.
This is exactly
yeah.
Push.
Oh, I need a murder killer. Oh shit.
I go play this back in VK, so
gross. You can play with the
wait,
vampire.
Wait, what?
Could be good. Just play to what?
Get the pet!
He used to be good, probably.
Pretty good.
Yeah. Do you remember how to play that thing, Seth?
Not really.
Wow.
Mine?
Oh my god, the warp!
Hit the warp!
Hey, go kill the warp, geek!
Yeah. I can mend the ball.
He wanted to get
to the Banshee, wow, that's dumb. Really?
He charged.
You charged?
I have to!
Okay.
That was a waste of a charge.
BT is coming for me.
Why is this warp not dying?
Yeah, I think I buffed him to have 5 times the health. Just go. I didn't realize.
Started.
The healer's mez, go! Get in!
Nice. I'm gonna stun him. I'm gonna.
Valk charge.
Stunning shaman, stunning shaman.
Debuffed on the
Valk.
Shaman.
Valk's
in I'm zephyring the Valk.
Okay, kill the shaman then stun him.
I'm rooting Mulan.
I'm zephyred.
I can.
The healer?
Both casters are
dead. That's dead.
Take
him
out.
Drop the healer once for me then. She's getting fucking tons of heals from the shaman.
I'm gonna mez
the Valk, don't touch.
He missed.
I broke it. Watch Pinid.
Base con.
Paxo's mailing me.
Heal the pet. Heal the pet.
I will mez the Zerf now.
Trying to heal you.
I can root him. He cloaked, I'm rooting him. Okay, Mercury. Root him again off me.
Yeah.
He's zikered now.
Okay. I'm missing the zerk now.
In noob, damage.
Okay, he's rooted. Don't touch.
He's rooted. Yeah. I need his pets off me. Fuck.
Oh, shaman's mocked, I'm mezzing. I'm gonna mezz the healer actually going for him.
Try to root him, maybe,
I'm ripping the healer.
I'm getting spam diseased, of course.
I'm mezzing, yeah, he was mez, but.
I'm on the
okay, healer's
he
mez.
He mocked.
No purge, I don't think.
I mocked.
Healer purge.
Put a pet on him, we have no pets. There's those.
Can you clear these pets, man?
I'm gonna mez the shaman.
Dude!
The pet's on our healer, like, we have to stop
them,
it.
You idiot.
I mez the. Ugh, damn it, Pinhead.
The elder's mez, go, do something.
I'll try to
kill the shaman, he's almost dead in your face, combo.
Okay, you just left the. You broke the mez Pinhead, I guess, for now.
Well, you didn't call mez, so.
I'm dead. Okay, I ran clear.
No, you're not dead, Jesus.
I'm gonna mez the Valkyrie.
I got QC.
Yeah, no shit, the healer's free.
We're killing Banshee, just disrupt once.
Make an emerald pet. Amnesian facts, though, amnesian facts, just kill.
Why don't you nuke the fucking Banshee in our face? How about that, Umbo? Back
to the Zeezer.
He's trying.
No, she's not. Oh, the shaman might be healing you.
So does the Zeezer. The Zeezer Umbos.
Back to Mach.
Yeah, he can be mez soon. Just kill the shaman.
That's fading now.
Shaman again.
I'm mezzing Faxo. Stop amnesia.
Okay. Go. I'm mezzing him.
Just get up. Okay, just leave him. Don't nuke him. Kill the Banshee.
I thought he was
mezzing
the
Banshee.
I'm mezzing him.
Banshee's all mezzes.
Healer's stunned. Yeah, he's mezzing me.
Debuff on him.
Killing the healer. It's over.
I'm stunned.
He's dead.
Christ.
Couldn't heal.
Disease shit, please, before you nuke it.
Fat fuck.
Stink.
Can we get an emerald pet? That Ruby one stink.
Oh, this pet is raping.
Well, Fax was free. And it was alive.
Because we have a fucking shitty Zerker instead of like a minstrel or something.
I couldn't.
Still like a minstrel or something.
Yeah, versus a Banshee.
There's like no interrupts. We don't have third.
Yeah, I need to get on
something
else.
Oh, he's not using pet rocking weapons. He's a retard. That's why he's a retard.
But
he's still sucking.
He's not using pet rocking weapons. What a dumbass. We'll go Panetta trolling. With the fucking Zimmerman's wrath, thinking it's good.
It is good. On the server.
We're using pet weapons versus them? Are you dumb?
Yeah.
I was wondering what you guys CC's doing from D-Maz. Yeah, they have one cloak D-Maz.
Okay. Hey. So, got cloak D-Maz, then he purged. I mean, that's
if setup stay like that,
dude, just stick on the
you have to
just
like,
how about you disease so we can kill it?
And
how about
keep
that?
I was.
Just try to
win. The spam needs on the healer the shaman is doing now.
Probably pissed.
That was mine.
Oh, with the non, the pet, the caster pet's so much better because it gets rooted. It still erupts.
What's gonna root it? The banshee.
The banshee. She fucking has yes.
Ooh, Sato's on 5v5.
Oh, yeah, so they're pulling. If it gets rooted, they just pull.
She just yeah, but if it's rooted, it still fucking erupts. I mean, I can resummon it, but still. Or it's a fucking melee that's just gonna bring it to the banshee. She's just gonna pull it.
Tom's a minstrel.
Oh, we gotta pull him out.
Yeah, I think we're doing a redraft.
Can we just get a third or something?
Get on banshee. I'm not even kidding. That shit's so broken.
Can we do another 44?
I'm gonna have a fucking minstrel stuck to my head. Oh my god, this is gonna be so.
Tom the minstrel.
Yeah.
This root and pull, man. Root and pull. Easy.
Root what?
We're just gonna kill the Dimitrios by himself. It's an easy kill.
Yeah, you're the rooter, Umbo, so you root and pull.
Shut up, fat fuck.
Tell Slayer to root on a fucking hog healer.
Oh, who's on sword? Who's on sword, Pith? Oh.
No,
I guess I got you guys mixed up. Oh, I hate the zone, man.
Not bad, actually, for pulling. Gonna have a Mitchell stuck to my
head.
They're
gonna use that little fucking rock.
Gonna have a Mitchell stuck to my head. Don't get caught.
But destroy it.
A banshee. Dude, banshee cab, what are you doing, Beth? Make a banshee. Banshee cab, easy.
Banshee suck dick.
Versus minstrels.
They're not even that good. I just shit on her. I mean,
they're good versus minstrels, you idiot.
No, they're not.
Yeah, perma cap fear. But they don't do anything.
They'll interrupt and stun and disease and everything.
Apparently,
else.
Tom is
they're
already
training.
I told you he's gonna get on this.
The catalyst is behind us.
I love how he's 21 stealth. Doesn't even have stealth. There's no stealth in the server. He's 21. Doesn't have backslash. He's AOM 7. Oh, cool. AOM 7. Wild mini 1. Wild power 1.
Where'd my guy go? Why am I running?
Sauce 3.
Just auto running. Almost. Yeah. Hey, look at that. Faxo went fucking AUG.
Cool.
They're gonna kill you, Umbos. You're gonna get the fuck over here.
I'm gonna kill him.
Look at him.
Fucking a Regia cab.
Where am I? Loop! Whenever he fucking play, loop! Hang on, I got tapped out. I was talking to my viewers.
I should
you ready?
Oh, cool. They have two grunts. Awesome.
Yeah, an extra pet too with a shaman.
We have to pull this, Vined.
No,
I don't think so. I don't think.
We lost.
Oh, they don't have a banshee.
Oh, no, it's Betty Lou.
Yeah, they have a mentalist.
Okay.
Pull and kill the pets.
Three mez, D-mezes.
Have fun. Like live. We're just gonna kill the pets and then we can do stuff to them.
Okay.
It's not that hard, man. I don't know why you're like so fucking. It's hard.
Man, hard is the fucking do shit when you have a missile stuck to you, man.
Shit on him, geek. Why don't you be just like they don't. What's their damage? They have no damage.
Mentalist and Vox.
Mentalist, yeah.
It's really no.
Okay, Benid, get him to charge. Oh, you didn't have to charge.
Yeah,
you're gonna charge.
I hit Pete.
Okay.
Look at this guy using a fucking thing.
I'm gonna get
mad. Kills off of the net.
Stunned. Just
remember. I'm stunning Tom. Fuck this.
I'll be alright.
Grab you.
Stunned. Careful.
I'm gonna mez the Valk. Mezzing Valk. Tom's gonna demez.
Mezzing the Valk.
Can we stun the pet? Can we stun the pet coming in?
Can you fucking get this walk off me?
One.
Stun the pet,
the
and I can mez the minstrel.
I
think I already mezzed him.
He just
charged. Okay, he's mezzed now.
He didn't charge in the beginning. I'm getting mezzed.
I'm mezzed. Cloaking mez, Pith.
The fuck?
That's in a cabbie.
Okay.
Milan is stunned for you if you want.
stun now.
Okay, I stun pit too.
Okay, Fox is free, they're all free. Yep, good fight.
What are you guys doing? One minstrel?
Yeah, we didn't stun the pet or mez the minstrel yet.
Can you guys root the Valk? Root the Valk! Root the Valk! Root the Valk!
Okay, I'm rank 5.
I'm rank 5.
Mez me or should I purge?
I'm rank 5 off the middle, let's be careful.
I have two pets on me.
Can mez him in a second? We need to try to kill the pet.
Okay, go. I'm gonna mess.
Yeah, he just purged. Valk is.
I think he's immune. Don't pick his.
I'm trying.
Pet's right next to me, moron.
Yeah, I'm trying to mez.
Mezzing him. I'm actually stunned. Damage meant on Pith. Okay. Is he mocked, Pinhead?
No, he's not. I got him.
Okay. Mezzing minstrel, try to kill the pet.
That's two instances.
Demezzing and demezzing him.
I'm mocking the pet
lockdown right now.
We're gonna have to mock.
We can kill the other pet too.
I will try.
I'm gonna have to mock.
We're good.
Ben mock, careful pet, Ned mock.
Pull.
I got her. She's stat debuff. I'm life tapping her.
Yeah. Me. I'm dying to a Valk. Root the Valk, please.
We did. Or rather, I anchored him. Stay alive. I'm gonna kill the Ment.
Trying to mess Sork.
Healer mocked.
We need to mez this guy, Pat. Yeah. Oh, he's got a mez on him, it. Cool.
Can you demez me?
Kill the Valk!
He's free, the healer is mocked, so able to heal, I think.
It's cloaking!
New pet, yeah.
I'm
trying. They're healing it, by the way.
I'm healing it.
I stat debuffed the Valk. Mezzing the Valk.
I'm playing a bit
different. Mezzing Valk, push. I'm rupting the minstrel, he's mez.
I need demez.
Healer's demezzing! Damn it.
I got him.
No, you got it. Stun him.
Stun immune.
I can demez now.
Killing the wisp.
Oh my god.
I got the wisp.
Okay, I'm mezzing BT. Yeah, I'm mezzing him now and go. Oh, he's immune again. He's just shying him and
Rooting.
I'm zappered.
Have you rooted the Valk? They're all pushing in.
Yeah, we need roots.
I'm rooting the healer. I already did. He purged early. I'm getting mez. Should I purge?
Okay. I'm off the cap.
Yeah,
the
purge.
I got him. They're killing my pet back there.
The fucking Valk
laser.
Root him. I'm not rooting. It's gotta be you, I must. Root the Valk.
Just root the Valk.
Dying to the minstrel. Mendel is coming in, I'm gonna die.
He's coming for you.
I'm rooted. Missing a healer.
Getting mezzed on Pith.
I'm gonna get mezzed.
Can you stun the minstrel?
Yeah. Nope.
Okay.
Can I purge? Should I purge this Pith?
He should. Take him, he'll die. Mezzing Valk.
I'm gonna have to purge up here.
Oh god, yeah.
I'm stunning Valk, just kill.
I'm coming.
Okay, do it.
I'm stunned. You're taking damage? Ugh.
I'm okay.
Melee, I'm like,
oh my god.
Coming back.
Nice. I'm messing.
Mezzing Faxo.
I couldn't do this.
Oh my god, I can't get him.
Yes, he's gonna die 30%!
He's not. We need to root him. Just leave him up here. They're both CC me. Root him nice. Run down the hill. Rooting Valk.
I'm sitting.
Nice.
Rooting Valk too. Oh, he's immune. We gotta kill the Valk. Take the Valk. Demezzing. Take the Valk.
He's messed again.
Mez.
Have we mez Faxo? Mezzing the Faxo,
yeah,
kill the Valk.
He got demez.
Okay.
Him.
Your pets are clear.
Corrupting him still though. We can kill the Valk. He's one hit. Dead.
Oh,
nice.
Stunning Faxo. I can't.
Mez free a sec, Mezzing him.
Reroot the Valk. Valk for rerooted.
Mez, mezzed. We got it. Good job.
That's good, I think.
Bunny! You're gonna get, or I'm getting mezzed, I think, by.
We're.
Oh, nice.
I think that's the record on this.
Yep. I'm struggling back there, dude.
Kill Nate again.
You were fucking struggling, Ambush.
It's not easy, man.
Oh no shit, the Metro, even without the pet, I don't know how we killed both pets. These guys just
mocked and killed them, that's how.
Yeah. I'm gonna get mad!
Apparently, he didn't go Og.
He's Og. He's 41 men. Oh, 35 pack. What the fuck?
Yeah, he blue rooted me and blue hasty both me.
Yeah, they don't root. He has 3 AUG, Biff.
Yeah, I didn't notice it was that spec.
Why does he not play AUG? Like, how many people
have AUG is not even good, man, honestly.
Oh yeah,
you
really
need
good.
Those resists. Little... That's why we killed anything.
I need to feed the dog
resists. They have no body resists. Body resist plus mez dampening is like really good if you don't have a menstrual, I guess.
Oh, you know, listen, they have a menstrual, so I mean, it's fucking
air. Well, I mean, yeah, they don't really need it, but. That's a 2 winner.
Is, who else was coming? There was somebody
Who
else in game.
Who left the group?
I crashed. Yeah,
why?
Why? Oh, that's right, Saddle's
gone. Why are we redrafting?
Even, actually.
I'm going nuts.
I had like 3 really good fucking high school. It's 4v4 and really high school play, so I don't know what the problem is.
If you like your team, you should accept the vote.
I don't know about low chap. I'm sure I like that.
Ooh, wow.
We're doing captains.
Where's that Allie, safe cat? That was actually a good team before.
I don't know. People are okay, I guess.
We got low champ?
I don't think Lomi will play with Umbo, so good luck with that.
I don't really want to play with her either, but...
What happened between you two?
Probably Umbo said she was bad, and Lomi said you're dumb. The end.
Yeah, about that.
What do you think about this team, Panid?
Yeah, Panid, what you think?
Yeah, there we go.
So get on like, fuck, I don't know.
That's a pith healer.
Tank.
Do I really gotta play healer, Penny?
Yes. The fuck?
Let me get on healer.
Nice.
Who, Zeta wants to swap with me so he can play with Tom.
Where should I play on most?
Sure, dude.
PD, we doing full casties?
Drink.
Play shaman. Is that Tom on healer?
Alright, what are we doing? Let's see, what are we doing? Who's Jam?
It's me, Geek.
Channer, healer, ment, cab.
I could play like a heavy tank, it'd just like be annoying as fuck, I don't know. I can play like just 3 casters and 2 support. Pull. Root shit. I'm the only root. I'm Shadow's root.
I mean, is Sato talking to Ben today or no?
Wait, he's not even in here.
Beth, what do I gotta do to save my bars?
Sato, like, hello. What's up, man?
Just slash Q, yeah?
Just slash Q and log back in or what?
That's how you save your bars. What are you talking about? Save.
Oh, I want to just. I have a bunch of question marks.
Oh. Spec your character and then crash yourself. You deleted that character before. Kill the process and task
druid?
Manager.
Why? Okay, why is Panid making a druid? I'm not waiting for that.
He already has it made.
He doesn't.
He has the bars. He just has to QTD. That's his old name. I'll show you.
How do you delete your character, you fucking moron?
He didn't train MLs, I guarantee you.
Yep, I didn't see him do it either.
Didn't see him click on Sai.
Sai and Rick.
Ready to get ripped, Sayrek, or what?
Oh, is that the thing, Sayrek?
That's what it is. It's Sayrek. You just got it, Sayrek?
Well, I never looked at
that. Altiris is Sayrek.
You ready to get ripped up, or what?
You're gonna lose. Especially if you want Druid, easy roots on that idiot. Kill ass.
Are we going like this, or am I gonna play something different?
Hi, what up? Well, the problem is...
I hope everybody realizes Pith is rank 9 already, by the way.
I made L3.
I made L12.
It's because he 1v1s and like kills people and gets all the RPs for it. Like just
damn,
GM
we have too much animosity in our group, I think.
Just GM kills. What's going on?
There's no point in playing this guy.
I'll actually swap with Sado. He really wants to play with Tom.
Okay, fine. Later, Pith. I mean, Pinhead.
Later, swap what?
We get Pith, you get Umbos.
You get Sado.
So.
You get Sado.
It's fine.
Okay, I'm switching to Sado.
I guess. Yeah, sure, whatever. Alright, we're doing a substitution. We can't have this much animosity on the server.
Invite Sado to your group, Pinhead.
What's the breakpoint, Pith?
He doesn't want to talk, so I mean, what's the point of playing with him, you know what I'm saying?
What are we doing with this group? We don't have a tank.
He's gonna like MA and not talk. That's
Well, I mean,
can I play Molly?
That was a chanter. I don't know. Do we just want to run like... We have synergy.
I can change. I mean, I get on something else.
You can play a tank, and I can play Shaman, Sarah.
What the hell is that gonna help?
Well, you have more variety of tank. You could play Zerker even.
We need like we have a cabin of men. Is that like?
You running Thurg or what, Umbus?
Thurg? Am I getting on a Thurg? I don't know, dude.
I don't know.
You play Thurg, I'll play freaking Mowgli.
Alright, I got on Thurg then. I can play Necro.
No, you like the Necro, I'm logging out the game.
Why? You need anti buff, man.
Bad. Maulers don't care about anti buff.
You drop an anti buff on a Mauler, I can get one shot. Wait, no, against the Mauler or Mauler on our team?
Mauler on our team.
Oh, who's playing that? Oh, he's playing that. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
All the Blackwater say
you're
going to
be saying, oh, God, freaking easy dubs pretty soon.
Faxo, why don't you go hog ever?
Because I don't count.
Pack is way better, Faxo.
If I get nuked down, it's your fault. I care. Actually,
CC
should I go Mauler if we have Shaman?
Small man. CC wins small man.
I don't know. Mauler's still hit really hard.
It's the same, the two buffs don't work with each other.
As long as I don't have a PBT, it's fine, I guess. You could Valk and we could just run a gate.
Yeah, I'm worried about getting like CC'd.
I would. Roots, I guess.
I really just want to cast me debuff someone when they mock. That's all I care about.
Yeah, that, Ivy's was using that cast me debuff really well, actually. Apparently.
I thought we were dead on ink last fight on boss. Sarah just overwhelmed.
What do you mean? I wasn't overwhelmed. I had a pet on me. I had two
like,
pets on
Sarah,
me. Sarah,
stun the minstrel pet, mez the minstrel, we kill the minstrel pet.
I did stun the minstrel.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't know.
You just was on the practice, so you just gotta stun the minstrel and stun
the pet. I did stun the minstrel.
You actually should mess the minstrel and then stun the pet, but
it might be too much. I mean, there's a mentalist and a healer right behind him, so.
Alright, here's
the not gonna.
Hey, can we help?
Sada said he needs 5 minutes. He said he's not really ready yet.
How do you not find it? What? We got red heat resistive.
I need to redo my dyes, they look terrible.
What is it getting here? Looking worse. Oh, tight red, dude. I need to get rid of that like charcoal.
What the fook? It's like
I don't think we wanna. I don't know. Do we have enough damage? We have two DPS. So I could switch off Shaman, running a Thurge. Run like a Valk. I suck at Valk though. Pith, how about you let me play Mauler? Suck at both of those classes.
I vote Sarah decides what we do.
Oh, is she deciding? She's the captain. She's the captain now.
You're the man now, dog.
Yeah,
I really like her.
Nobody cares.
Okay. Guess we'll just go out there and feed like it's Dota.
Hey, Sarah.
Do you guys really plan to play Bird and Mauler?
Well, we're fucking pistol.
I mean, we can play Sword BD, but do we want that?
Sato's gonna get on Sword.
What the fuck do I care about a sword BD?
Trust me, our setup is not as good as you guys think.
We only have 2 DPS. But I don't know, I didn't tell him to get on third.
How do we kill a Mauler with a Shaman? Just tell me.
What does this cry ass want?
And a third.
Why a Mauler with Shaman? What does Mauler Shaman mean?
They don't stack.
Yeah.
I don't know, man. I mean, I don't even think Shaman's that good in this. Well, like, he resists.
It's so nice not to play it on the most scrubby geeky kids today. Oh my god.
Yep.
That's just so easy.
Apparently your overlays are messed up, Pith.
Oh, what the hell do you do?
I don't know, that's what Duke probably said.
Is Alicia Peniza? Is that a Zealot?
Yeah.
It's a druid.
Mm-hmm. I don't see anything wrong with that.
I mean, they're running a buff to your class. Okay.
Is he going nature?
Yeah. Oh, me on the BD!
that thing's dead, eh? See ya.
That's kind of annoying, though. Pith can kill him in one hit, probably, if I shear it. So, the BD pets.
No, it's not working. What did I do? There we go.
They're making Sork BD hero, healer, druid. Damn, that's actually kind of gay. Holy fuck. I'm gonna kill anything.
Kill him with pets, man. Kill him with pets.
They're gonna have pets too.
Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna kill the BD pit.
Well, the Mauler can. I can cure it.
The Menelaus is gonna have to focus the BD pit down. Is that cool, Seraphine?
Is that cool?
She doesn't like you.
That's not.
I don't have to go nearly on the Menelaus, not kill pets.
Oh my god, she's getting freaking fresh.
Sassy?
She's sassy?
Big Dick Dino.
That's one of my favorite Korean movies, My Sassy Girl.
Me and Seraphine are, like, we're friends. You didn't realize it. That's true, we talk a lot.
All the time.
What do you guys talk about?
How good her band she is, and how she banned, how she banned that old geeky kid.
Troubles.
Boot up, jam it. Did you actually kick him yesterday, by the way? He's like, I got removed by your GM.
Oh, yeah,
he has
a nightmare.
Damn!
Did you actually kick him? Oh my
power,
god.
Might be getting power drunk. Drunk with power.
She's drunk on power.
It wasn't.
It wasn't a ban.
Yep. It was a ban, I don't care.
That was so funny. He's like, I got removed by a GM. It's like, what?
Hey guys, I got removed. Can you make me come back, please?
To do damage shield?
Epacula, right? Alright, let's fuck him up.
Oh god, what do they have? Night hero.
They're running fucking BD Sork hero. I don't know.
They have a good setup. We have to push this shit.
Yeah, no shit, you idiot.
Why? Like, why are you playing Mauler? I'm like, what do you mean, why am I playing Mauler? Oh god, we have no resist from Faxo. This is gonna hurt.
They have no body damage.
They have Sork.
Yeah, I guess so. Care about that. Do I have warp? Almost.
Oh yeah.
Alright, I'm just get some pets out.
Go mash instas on him or something.
Oh my god, can I get some freaking rebuffs, Sarah?
Shit, oh yeah, actually. What do you need?
DQ, base ring.
I'm gonna root Pinet.
Get some stat debuffs going in.
Pinet's rooted.
And my fucking meters.
I'm...
It's very short, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Showed me.
Giving you guys all dampening before I come on. Oh, kill the Zos. Okay. Just reset again. Pinhead CC me.
The dude, they're worth it.
Demess him if you can.
Nice. I'm rooted.
I'm fine, I'm fine.
I'm rooted, Pets.
I need to get in there. Just
I'm rooted. Stay back, it's fine.
We're doing okay, just keep getting pets out. I'm going in on the Sork now. He's lagging.
Oh, he's lagging.
There he is. Kill the pet, kill the pet.
You're down.
My target, he'll die on hit.
Far away.
Peeled. That's dead. Damage pith. I still have the buff on myself. Everyone get in. Everyone get in right now. I think Sato's lagged out. He's sitting.
Yeah, okay. I mean, I guess he can't play. Redraft.
Did he say anything?
I don't know. He's lagging like crazy, though. We don't have to push too hard, honestly.
Yeah, we're doing fine there.
They're pulling a third.
Yes, we know. We really do, man.
No, we don't,
idiot.
They're
just sitting back and clearing pets.
That's fine. What? So what?
They just need, why they're doing that, Vax needs to fly in with the big meds and then we win. Easy.
We need to kill the BD pets eventually. I mean, she didn't send them in yet, but.
Oh, well, no, if I'm clearing third pets, it's the time to do it.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to try to root them. Do I have an AoE root?
What's that?
Oh, I do.
Plus 50 seconds? What the fuck?
My class.
Oh, you have to go sub to. I'm high subterranean. I never even found that.
Pretty tight, use it anyway, it's terrible.
Use it on the BD pets.
Right there, ready. I wonder if he sat down because he lost his pet. What the fuck?
I don't know, man. I mean, he is lagging, it looks like.
Okay.
Yeah, he did lag. I mean...
Well, he's still gonna lag. You guys have buffs?
I'm ready.
No, hey, we have to root the fucking BD pets.
DQ base strength again, and con.
Fucking...
He's going for Staty buffs. Can you root Peniza?
Yeah.
Damage.
Rooting shit. Jesus, this is fucking just holding fucking shit on me.
That is rooted.
What's wrong? What the fuck?
Fucking nigger's just holding down fucking taunt on me.
Trying to mess now on BD pet.
I'm
guys?
I'm
debuffed.
Okay, I'm going, go.
Oh, she has
everyone
going.
They're all mezzed. They're demezzing all the BD pets, you have to kill them.
Rooting them.
I'm what I have to kill.
Damage
them.
Pit, maybe. Mind healer? Why just.
Yeah,
just go rupt instead of keep shearing it. Or...
I'm rupting Pinhead. They're diseased. Can we do them?
Mez on Fax, can you demez?
I'm blue Mez. We don't have a demez.
Yeah, I got here.
I get the pet now.
Did I purge?
Can you demez him?
I'm purging, god.
Very short.
I'm rooting the pet off.
He has to get off me, I can't do anything.
They're killing something. I think they're killing her pet. They are, they're killing the granny.
Can't, yeah, man.
Body debuff Mez. Damage pith, I could die.
BD pet's almost dead. Oh, it's getting healed.
Yep, Tom. I rep the Tom.
Watch big dick.
We ain't no damage.
Yeah, they're all free.
No interrupts.
Yeah, man, the BD pets just stopped at me. Like, you guys can't go
yeah,
in.
Yeah, we can't
dead.
Kill the BD pets. They're fully sheared. We have no buffs.
Come back to town.
This is this. They're running the fucking faggot shit.
No, we need a better set than this fucking. We need like a fucking. Oh, I don't know. Sword or something. We need like a sword that can actually fucking mez.
We had a huge mez. We just didn't go in on top of it.
Yeah, they got.
I don't know why you like base strength sheared the pet. Why wouldn't you just like go rup something else?
I was rupting Pinhead, you idiot. Standing there rooted. Like no pets.
I'm out.
Just die. You can try again.
Yeah, we need to switch full tanker to fight that. That's the only thing that wins versus that. Probably.
Nice Shaman Singer.
Nice setup. It's really hard. Run a heavy tank with a BD and sword. Can't do anything, man. Get off the third, just. Get on, like, arms one. So we can, like, stick in.
Well, problem is, defense still has to die, regardless.
Yeah.
Yeah, we still have a mentalist, like,
we still had a good opening there to kill the VDPet. It's just the fact that, like, Faxo got Zopetted, I got off the two casters, and Sayra just died instantly.
Try again once more to set up.
Where's our freaking shaman pet? Like that BD, should have been caught with at least third pets or like the shaman pet.
You need to do ice pets almost.
Honestly, man, he got instantly demez and his pets are stuck to me, and I can't. I'm like,
do not use ice pets, please.
What's wrong with them?
They're
terrible.
Well, they're not that bad. The problem is, I mean, the BD is just holding down taunt on me. Like,
in the beginning.
We need, like, a good nearsighter, or, like, a good
sword. Well, Sarah and Faxo have an amnesia. You don't need to, like, get taunted by the BD on Ink if we're gonna go in.
They're not. And she's nonstop taunting, man. So, obviously. And I'm getting a nonstop amnesia.
We have, like, no answer for the hero either.
BD pets were on me from the. As soon as they demez, and I was like, well.
Pet the warp or something. I don't know. Make him nuke the fucking warp. Or nuke the pets while you're.
If you playing. Get a mez like that, Faxo, just make sure like we can amnesia the Sorc and the healer.
No, I just have a druid standing.
Just
in
be
front
calling you're gonna mez, I guess. Did they come again?
Down fucking red dex buff, Jesus Christ.
What the hell did I hit?
Great, Sada. Sada's rooted. Oh, never mind. He somehow rupted me with debuffs. Oh, I'm rooted.
Watch the Sarah.
They're probably gonna kill me though.
I need to get nuked to get power, so. Here we go.
I'm just standing here, really getting spam amnesia.
Base calm when you can. Push up, push up. Get pets out. Go. We have amnesias. I'm going in.
Done.
Yay! Instantly cleared! Nice be nice! Fucking
gangster. Kill the BD pet!
Can you cook them?
I got yeah. Stunned rooted!
I'm missing
guys, pet. Guys, loading up on pets!
I'm stunning out Shea.
I will try to miss
Put my pet on him, get off of it!
Everyone get on the casters,
missing
I'm on the druid.
Louis,
put your pet on the caster.
Missing zero.
Oh! Rooting sorry, I'm stunning.
Oh, it's rude immunity.
I broke the hero.
I'm pushing in.
They demez the BD. Get pets on her.
BD
the pet. Pet the BD in the left.
I'm petting her. I'm petting her.
I'm gonna jump on her. I'm gonna unbreakable her. She just purged.
Stunner.
I'm gonna unbreakable the BD. We can kill her. Keep pushing.
I'm in.
Okay.
She's unbreakable. She's caught here. She cannot move. She's fucked. Everyone just keep pushing. She's gonna die.
Okay.
She's dead.
Keep Sado, I'm
missing. Repetting Sado, repetting Sado.
Okay.
Pet's out right now, guys.
She's just getting stunned.
How the fuck is he getting healed?
I don't know. Sado's calm is not even, like, doing anything.
Druid mocked? Just mez him if you can.
Okay, I'm mezzing him.
Stunned him.
Okay.
I just teed on them.
Don't pet the mocked druid, Umbos. We're calling that. Air petter. Air pet the croc.
Sado's dying.
Healer's about to die too, but okay, strength fight triggered.
Get missing Tom now. Tom is mez.
They're free, I'm getting nuked.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
It's good.
I'm dead.
I'm killing the druid, he's cast speed debuff.
I'm missing Louis.
I don't know what you're doing, Umbos, but.
Sado might die.
Watch the healer. Druid's mock faded, repet the druid, repet the druid.
He's rooted. Nice. Mommy's mad. Yeah, just kill her.
So mad, keep an eye on him.
Mommy's mad, nice job. Yeah, she fucking flew in there, she melee'd shit.
I got good control of that fight that time.
Oh, I can BG you too, Sarah. I forgot.
Huh? Why can I hit him? What the fuck?
What kind of bug is that? For one damage?
Huh? What are you hitting with your staff?
Are you hitting?
Your pets are hitting for one?
No, my fuck. Yeah, one damage? What is that bullshit?
They're supposed to have like 200.
I actually just changed the bet code, so they should be hitting pretty hard. What are you hitting?
They hit for one. Let me test it. Watch this. One damage. Nice job. Okay, just get in the game, please.
Did I actually just fuck something up with the pet damage?
No, definitely no damage.
Well, I reverted something. Oh, I know what I did.
Unbelievable. I told him buff pet damage. He put them in one.
Well, they were doing insane damage earlier against casters, so I had to like tone it down.
You're coming down, huh?
They're hitting for one on everything?
Yes, one.
Even your pets on the dummy?
I'll see what my pet has for. Yeah, my pets were one too.
Okay, I'll fix it.
I wonder if the Mitchell pet's hitting for one.
Was it hitting for one?
Okay. Yes.
I actually just reverted something before we started, so.
Unbelievable!
One damage. Nice game, man!
Don't worry, they were hitting for way too much earlier.
Don't worry, they're hitting for a lot earlier, but not now.
Who cares? Pet damage is OP.
Not.
Shaman's exactly.
Ready up.
It adds up, though, if it's on a caster. Yeah.
That's why I had to nerf it. The fucking grunt hit Sarah's ready up on bus. The grunt hit Sarah's Banshee for 300. I mean,
well, I was getting hit on Banshee for 200 without AF. So they should be hitting for like 150 or more. Their swing speed's really slow though, probably like 3 or 4 seconds swing speed.
You fix it?
I have to reboot the server for that later.
Are we conking it?
Yeah, it's just, I'm ready to conk it. Well, yeah.
It's a conquer.
So, one damage.
You should have seen what we got the Templars to do.
A lot of damage.
Templars will do like 300 damage on people if they're ML9 now.
Are we getting Risky Milk Templar over here?
Mm-hmm.
Is the Black Runner going to form a crew and fight us? <Skill.
laughs> They're coming in.
Yeah, can we get
a free pet?
Like, holy fuck.
Shit, what's this guy doing? Whoa, is this guy mad?
I rooted Finet.
I don't know why they're pushing us.
Finet's rooted, Finet's rooted.
Huh? Get a mezzanine again.
Yeah, amazing, Nate.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, I don't pet again. God, so bad. Bring the Druid down.
Am I okay?
Yeah, they're debuffed.
Okay.
Nice.
I'm dimming.
Oh, I accidentally rooted. Fuck. No disease.
Nate's on me, I can't.
I'm rooted.
Nice.
Can we kill this up? Nice, Mez. Push.
We got control. He's done. Mez,
he's
done.
Lich is up. Mez.
Yep.
Damage. And this hero off me. Can you Mez it or anything? Root it?
I'm rooted.
Guys, I really just ran in and died. Push! You guys aren't ever gonna cover the casters.
Nobody pushed.
I need a peel, man.
Say, go in.
We have no peels. This is the problem with the hero.
A brood or a mez, anything.
I have an XX form. I can't.
What was that idea?
I'm rooting it. Why don't you root a quick cast?
Purged it? What the fuck?
I need resist.
Go.
Do a cold resist for me.
Which one that is?
Maxo,
Mez
this guy, please.
Yeah. Wait.
This guy's dead. They have control now.
Tommy's Mez.
Damage.
You're fine.
Just get in there.
Need pets on the BD again. I'm gonna die.
I'm standing low. I'm
just shearing Lomi. Lomi's fine. Lomi's caught. Hello, just get
I get debuff at all?
Oh yeah, sure.
Like body? Like any resist?
Get a fucking hero off me, yeah. Please!
Yeah, dude, yeah. We have
coming for BG then. Here. Like, I can't do anything else. I have two casters.
Yeah, I wait this turn and I...
I'm on Lomi.
Guys, push up. I need a pet on the sword,
yeah,
please.
Yeah, I'm on Lomi. I'm on Lomi.
Yeah, I can.
I'm missing him now.
Nice! Finally, there we go.
Sork rank 5'd off me. Can you guys see the Sork? I can BG here, sir.
I'm
locking.
Yeah, I'm on. I got Lomi, bro.
That's on now, push.
Could really use some DQ.
Dude, you have heroism, man. I got rubs.
I'm BGing here, sir. You're mocked anyway.
Mocked. No, we have no damage though.
We sure as fuck do.
Well.
Let me BG you, just stop. Let me stun him, dude. You're running in the circle, there you go.
Missing, right?
We can kill the healer, they're winning, or we're winning right now. Healer's like one hit.
They're all diseased too.
I have no fucking power. Here we go.
Put a thing on somebody.
I don't have any mana.
Oh.
Having to keep my buff up.
They're dying slowly, we just need
to... Healer mocked.
Tom mocked.
Draw me.
I'm mezzed. 15 seconds.
I can't do anything right now.
Tom's mocked, yeah.
Very short on me.
Good.
Don't have field.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, casters are free.
He died fast. Oh, the casters are free.
I'm next. I'm going in. I'm gonna purge this root.
Oh, we lost this fight because this hero.
It's not over! We're fucking winning this fight. The healer is like 1%. Anyone put anything on the. Anything on the sword?
Tom's still
on. Amazing Tom now.
Okay. Trying to res. Resing.
I can kill the.
I got a res.
Can you mez the BD or the sword right now?
I will try to miss the Sork.
I get new pets!
Missing the Sork and just
nice. Okay, get on BD.
Nice.
I'm killing the Lich.
Healing.
Yeah, he's demised.
I'm getting healed. I'm getting on Sado.
He's fully sheared.
I'm healed, I can take damage on Pith. Watch Pith. No, watch.
Oh shit, no.
Watch Pith when I come off.
Rebuffs
when you can,
Sarah.
They might mock on me.
Need heal.
Am I okay? I'm messed. Don't worry about my mess.
I'm stunned.
Fuck, I can't get him.
Nice team, Mez.
50%
heal.
He fucking hasted.
No pets out.
Watch damage, casters are coming in.
Yeah, I'm fucking stunned. I'm dying.
That means loot.
Disrupt the Sork, I'm gonna kill the BDs. One hit. One rupt on Tom, I'll kill.
I'm rooting that guy.
Drop the left side, I can kill right now. They're trying to nuke me off.
Alright, so I can't move, I'm fucking... God damn it!
He's rooted.
Amazing,
I can't get away from him.
He's in Yuna, alright.
I got Sato.
I think we mez Yuna now, again.
Can you mez the BD?
Can you separate him, man?
I don't have the
shield. You guys bring the tank to me and push on top of the casters with me. Should be okay.
I'm wrapping them all.
Damage on me.
Should be erupted. I erupted the BD one more time.
But you can just keep hitting your fucking BG.
Okay, he's in it now.
Damage pit. I cloaked.
That was low.
Okay, I only have to... I'm missing the BD.
Nice.
Space. We need to kill something.
I hope so.
Mickering the...
Sork stun. I'm erupting healer. Stop amnesiaing.
Healer's rooted.
That's all I got. The healer's gonna get free.
Ripping the healer. Oh, he's out of range.
I got him once. I can maybe kill the Sork right now.
You need any buff, Beth?
Yes. I need bases. Base strength. Are we okay on the...
Yeah, she's fine.
I'm missing Druid and Tom.
Sork's the one hit, he's free. We need third pets. There you go.
He's
messed.
Just stay on the hill. Just stay on the hill so there is mess.
Just give me a heal, please.
I'm getting on sword.
I'm missing the hero now again.
Still, he's immune. You just have to fucking PvT.
She's resummoning her pets back there. Sork's one hit. Sork's one hit. Got him.
Nice.
Push on for the BD.
Kill the BD pets.
Amazing Shadow. Oh no. Wait a second.
Erupting healer. I think we got
this. Kill the BD pack. Kill the BD.
I'm the guy on the Sark that's free, man.
Amazing Shadow.
He's clearing off pets because you're not on him, Pit.
Can you mess the hero, Paxo?
You need to bring that tank to me.
Yeah,
really
they killed the
granny. I have no mana. They haven't hit me forever.
Just take care of the mess.
Land.
I'm mess. Oh, on top.
Gonna get slammed on pit. I can die.
It's open.
That's jam.
Oh my god, Pet.
You fucked that fight up, man. You're hitting a guy with a fucking wrist pad on her, man.
We can still win, though.
We're gonna win if we just keep pushing.
I'm putting a new pet on
Lomi.
I can kill some.
Erupting Sork.
Rooting the hero, rooting the hero.
Sork will die.
Amazing healer and amazing hero.
I'm gonna kill Sork. One hit. One hit.
Nice. Rooting the hero. Hero's rooted.
Okay, I'm gonna kill the.
Stay with me. I'm gonna fucking just kill her.
Yeah, just PG him.
PG on me, man.
I got you. Shut the fuck up.
Fucking slow, you suck.
You never came to me ever in the entire fight. You had the hero stuck to you.
The earth pet on him and the sword just fucking cleared the other pet. Like, what the fuck? Whatever, we won.
Somehow. Wait, how many people died? I think we lost 4 people.
Oh, they did rest out of shot.
I got Tom wrapped. You guys just go deal with him.
I couldn't get a free from that hero ever. I mean, that was just a fucking nightmare. But you fucking rude me. Somehow
I got Tom. I don't know how he's healing. I'm like literally hitting him. Oh, he's BG'd.
Tom's BG'd. He's resing. He just resed another guy. Lomi's up.
Amazing Lomi.
I got Tom. Okay. Tom's erupted.
God damn, can I get CC'd more?
Lomi got out of Mez. I rooted her.
Okay, kill Sotomayor, Seraphim, to your right.
The druid's rebuffing over there.
Sadushin.
Lomi's dead again.
Sadu on the right.
I'm meeting.
Yeah. I'm trying to root him. I think he's rooted me in. Okay, he's rooted now.
Kill Sato, guys. Kill Sato.
Oh fuck, they have so many fucking reses. 2 PRs.
I just gave up, bud. Good fights, I guess. Good recovery.
Yeah, I mean, we had a lot of reses.
Wish I could have got some motherfucking bases.
Here.
The best thing to work on is just sticking casters that don't have pets on them and we'd be good.
Yeah, I just wish I didn't die on ink. Because there was not a single third
really
cutout.
That was way later in the fight. Well, maybe it was. So, I'm really doing it. Like, if I'm erupted, I can't heal.
I hit an 8 hero for 52 damage. What the fuck, dude?
Yeah, that hero.
Fury
was
and freaking. Just Fury.
I've never seen anything out like that in my life.
Nice Fury fitter now.
Like that in my life. The hero is honestly the most annoying thing.
Get off me and just like.
Yeah,
you root me and you get a fucking snare off. He's hitting through PBT. I don't even know how that's possible with red hasty buff. That doesn't seem right to me. Fucking bug.
No.
I'm shearing too, so you definitely
something you can go test. Swing speed with hasty buff.
How do you test that? It's a percent value. Like, what? It's 39% off of their thing, isn't it?
I will make only one more fight from
yep.
From.
What's the score? 2-1?
It's 1-1, right?
No, we won 2.
What do you mean? We won 1. I know we won 1 in the hit.
It depends on the setup. With the cell, we won 2.
Yeah, we've been like 4 times.
Thanks for the fights, guys. I gotta go.
Oh, Nate did 2 fights in last time?
Oh, yeah. One and done? No.
2 fights? What are you talking about, Sarah? 2 series. I said I only had
Snoop's here. You can get him. Series. Or do you guys want to redraw?
I'm sorry. Why would you redraw so much, Sarah?
So only you guys won 2, we won 1.
Get Snoop in your group then, instead of Nate.
No, it was 3-1.
No, we only won 2.
One, I think.
I think we won 1 in, like...
I played 1 on Val, and then 2 on Hero.
We beat them twice, they changed setups. I think they beat us once, and we beat them 2 more times, so it's like 4-1.
It's like 10-1.
Something like that, yeah.
10-1.
Infinity to 1.
Alright, I'll talk to you guys later.
That's a lot of deaths on the Shaman, who we?
That's a lot of losses on the Infinity Druid, who we? Just like that Ursa.
That Alicia? Oh, the Alicia?
Alicia? What you doing on the thing?
That's his name for Brad.
You getting perma-erupted by my Shaman pet?
remember to use it that fight.
You don't tell that hero how to play, man? Oh my god, that was annoying that fight.
They probably did. I bet you they told him to just stick you. That's what probably Finn had said. Stick him,
he's still really good. Too many pets.
Not redrafting? Well, I guess.
Finish the series, Panit said. Not to redraft, right?
Three, but whatever. Did they get Snoop on Zerk? Ugh. So annoying.
Oh, great. More annoyingness. God damn it.
You guys need to bring the tanks to me.
Are you paying Peel?
I really don't feel like I want to push into a bunch of casters. To bring
you have to. That's the only way you're going to get Peel to the hero.
Yeah, then I'm going to get nuked down, and then the fight's over.
Well, there's no Peel. Like, you can't expect me to go 3v1 plus turnaround to Peel.
I just needed, some ruined CC on him. That's all. It's really good.
I mean, even if you're rude, he's still spamming CL disease on you. I don't think you should be able to CL disease. I hate CL disease.
That's not that bad. It's fun.
Well, they're nerfing it on live on us.
Oh,
the range.
Yeah.
It's like 1200.
Are they just like AFK? What's going on?
Huh? Oh, I don't know. Yeah, so.
Well, BD. Yep. Do you even remake her pets at all there? She stinks.
She did like twice.
Well, problem is, I think Baxo is pretty free, so.
Yeah, he's semi free.
Well, what's roughing him?
Got a lot of houses. Yeah.
Druid
and there, I guess.
I wish I was higher rank to get Conk 5, but.
Yeah, only Pip gets to be rank 9.
Yep.
I think we should just. Pip, you should just make everybody the same rank as the highest person on the server. That'd be fair.
What?
That's apparently even if you play the server forever, you just get your RPs reset. No loyalty program on this server.
Are you seriously crying about season 3 when you were the one
I wanted to
screaming
be
about
4,
it?
Not rank fucking 704. You caved to fucking Nordic.
You would have rather been a bigger disparity and people actually not having any real abilities.
More. Okay. I'm disappointed that you caved.
Caved on what?
You caved on rank. You said you were gonna make a low rank this time.
It is lower.
What? What do you mean? It's lower, it's the same.
704 instead of 805 to start.
Was it 805?
Yeah, it was 805 before.
A big difference. Honestly, if you were gonna cave, I'd rather just make it 805 for everyone. Why'd you decide on 704?
Your granny's still hitting hard, right, Sarah? Or it's only hitting for one? Okay.
Unbelievable. We got a handicap too.
No puck pets, man. They shouldn't do any damage.
Okay.
Actually, you're gonna see a big Earth Lord DPS increase because they swing at 6.0. Apparently, air pets swing at 2.5 alive. I want to test that today.
That's tight, dude.
Do
it, dude! Do change!
Do you want to use my shell on you, Pip?
No. My mouse is dying.
Who?
My mouse.
God, they have Snoop.
Oh, we can probably kill Snoop. He's on hero. I'll try to collapse on him as much as I can.
He loves getting sheared, though. That's cool.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, man,
it's silly. Get rooted.
What's just happening? Everyone must just have me targeted.
Rooted,
Ted's rooted. Ted's rooted, we should go. Yeah. He killed his pet. I'm getting taunted. I'm rooted.
He's charged. Kill Snoop if you can. He's charged right now.
Yeah,
charging
just kite for a minute.
Try to take me.
Our user's already gone.
He stunned me.
I'm gonna get taken. I'm stunned. I'm dead.
Yeah, you actually are dead.
I erupted one of the casters. I'm erupting that one. You're okay. Just stay with me, sir.
I got a pet on
I'm
me.
I'm peeling the pet. I'm snaring, actually.
Gonna kill this little pet.
Pet on me on the BD pet.
Kill the BD pet. Kill the BD pet. Rupting the healer once. Kill the BD pet. I'm rupting the healer for you.
I can't.
I'm rupting the healer.
Mez.
I'm rupting the healer.
Okay.
Very short.
Amazing Panid.
I'm rupting Helix in. Just get out. Oh my god, you're gonna die. He's dead. Fuck. Can't finish the Mez. No. I'm breaking CC.
PR me?
Our mage is casting through fucking.
I didn't even know you were up there. That was pretty good.
BBT.
Thanks, BBT.
BBT doesn't work?
BBT works.
This is fucking hitting for like red hasty dog. This just doesn't seem to be a problem anymore.
I don't know, it's over.
Why is my brick bracelet so on cooldown?
Pittsburgh med, please.
Man, I had dampening up when I got mez. It's just we don't have healer resist.
Oh, Pitt didn't purge the mez.
Yeah, if I purged mez, what, I would have erupted the sword.
Yeah.
You didn't even, I didn't like know you were gonna take damage. You didn't call damage before you took damage. That's
weird. I was erupting the healer and the sword by my, or the BD by myself. Only I needed one person to erupt the sword and I would have lived.
You wanna try again, Faxa? That was a short fight.
Yeah.
Oh man.
You guys just aren't like, we should be able to kill the Zerker.
The way I'm getting pets on them is I'm going against CC. Like, I'm just, they're holding fucking shit down on me.
You have to kill the BD pet or else Faxa's not gonna cast.
I don't know what they're holding down on you. I literally had the BD in the.
I erupted the healer. You guys could have killed the BD cut instantly.
Head. They're just literally fucking slamming me with fucking amnesia and fucking taunts.
Alright, don't go in at all, Sarah. Like, just stand back and shear the pets before you go anywhere.
Wait for a minute, man.
Yeah, we just split, not at the good moment.
Alright, let's roll, I guess.
I don't know why my Bracer of Zoe doesn't work either. Like, I couldn't Zoe fucking Snoop. Somehow it was down, magically. Are artifacts not resetting when we pour?
They do.
No, they don't reset when you pour.
They
actually
do.
Your timer doesn't.
The use of...
use timer.
Yeah. Doesn't. Oh, Hallie! Hallie, you replace Faxo?
Yes.
Okay.
Just redraft one.
If it affects the pets and everything else, please.
I'm kind of sick of fighting BDs.
Oh, I might actually reboot for that. It's not...
Bring Pinhead, actually. He's rooted. I'm rooted. We rooted each other.
It's fine.
Rooted to Sato.
Snoop's peeled. Okay, I'm going back.
My god, he gets all.
Just wait.
Need DQ.
I mezzed, man.
Okay.
Hey, can you get me?
You're gonna take me again. I'm gonna purge it. Okay.
You should be okay.
Tommy, I'm root, but Tommy's root too. I
got
through
druid. Damage pit, maybe. Damage pit. Nice. I'm okay.
I'm just staying back.
Pull back. The BD pets are
I'm gonna stun Snoop again, try to take him. Oh, he's charged. I'm gonna grapple, maybe. Oh, no, he didn't. We got hasty buff.
I can't root the pet.
Okay, I'm missing the pet.
Kill the pet.
If you can.
I need buffs. I need DQ and base strength.
That's it.
I erupted the Sork or the healer.
Amazing Panid. I'm sorry. Amazing nice.
Heal. BD coming in.
Amazing
Panid. Nice.
Oh, I just broke Lomi, sorry. Sork's getting free. I can't.
I'm running soup.
Just pet Lomi.
Heal this Sork pet off me.
I'm erupting healer, getting on the BD. Everyone push in right now.
Fucking fuck this shit. This is the same shit.
Sork
push in and heal me, please. I have just the Sork on 5th. Kill the BD pet. Kill the BD pet on the left, please.
Cure disease.
I'm mezzed. Damn it. Should I purge? You get me. Okay, kill the BD pet. I'll die.
Push.
He insta'd it on Panid. I erupted him.
Yeah, I'm mezzing Snoop now.
I'm rooting. I'm mezzed. We're both mezzed. Cloaky mezz him.
BD pet one hit! Still kill the BD pet, anyone
yeah,
nuke?
Yeah, Zephyr.
Healer for you now.
You're killing the fucking BD pet, I don't understand.
It's sheared, I think.
Lois, then.
Fucking Mox, they're just fucking, everything.
It's sheared again, it's sheared again.
Erupting healer, you can kill it. Erupted BD, I erupted the
damage,
druid.
Damage.
You guys will kill it. Oh my god, Big Bird LD.
Oh.
I think we're actually doing okay that fight, by the way.
They keep rebuffing it.
Oh, I already mocked.
She's LD.
Fucking pause, please.
It pauses when she leaves.
It should. Right when their name goes blue, can't you just make it pause? Is that not possible?
It is.
You should do that because people just try to fucking.
Doesn't matter anyway, you can reset.
Well, not if we all die, doesn't it end? Or is she relogged in?
It's better that you kill them though, like that, because they fucking rage quit. Time to actually kill them.
I mean, if you're gonna have a pause if they're LDing, you might as well just do it right.
Why does it matter? I just said you can reset. It's better if they don't
they
instantly
the
freeze.
I guess it's kind of hard to kill a whole group, but... I keep rebuffing the bat every time I shear it. I hate how fucking big buff shears are so obvious on big
pets. They're so obvious.
It is!
Okay, we could have easily killed that pet.
Anyone's able to do it. I shear the thing 4 times, it got rebuffed every time.
Wish I got rebuffed DQ.
I did. You're getting sheared constantly, I don't have time to rebuff you 1,000 times.
Oh, I do, I mod-petted everything, but still were able to hit the pets, so I don't know. Seraphim was LD the whole time, I don't know.
She had Snoop stuck there like the fucking fight. I rooted him once, and then that's like it.
They're sticking the BD pad at me, and then Snoop's sticking on her, so...
Yeah, it's really hard. We honestly shouldn't win. Like,
what are you talking about? Our setup is amazing.
Really? We can't even kill a BD pet, but if they play correctly,
we could have easily killed a BD pet 4 different times. There wasn't a single extra nuke, that's it.
Well, they're interrupted by Snoop, and we have a third just.
I'm mocking and petting, so... what up?
Step is like way superior, honestly.
Well, like I said,
they have one tank.
Way superior.
It is. Speedy Sork is obviously the best.
Zerker can die. You guys need to kill that thing.
How?
We have a Mauler, Ellie. It doesn't really do that much. Honestly, Shaman's bad. In this,
Mauler is amazing as a push tank.
Yeah, I know. She's saying.
If I get healed, Mauler definitely pays a lot of dividends. Up.
I mean, our chances to win go up a lot once we kill a BD pet.
It's not very hard. They're pulling us. You guys are casters.
No,
you have shears. It's fucking easy.
They're pushing us. Are you dumb? Did you not see us get pushed?
They're pushing us? What?
Yeah. Did you not see them push, like, forward? I guess you're not paying attention to the fight.
Them pushing us should help, honestly, it's like what we have. We have the fucking granny pet.
They should be pushing.
What the fuck?
They're ready.
I guess we're fighting and we're fully dex debuff.
Nice, nice fight, man.
Wait, I don't even see the dex debuff. Why is it not on me? We're gonna warp back here, maybe.
Fighting or are we reset?
We just did reset.
Corbin, just gonna wait till these things are gone.
I'm not reset.
No, reset yourself.
Oh, shit. Do your GM command. The warp.
I got it. Let's go. They're killing the warp. Going in.
Warp down.
Take off. So.
I read it, Tato. I read it. No, never mind.
I have to fix the warp health. It's 5 times as much as the warp.
Put a new warp down? Sorry, can you put a warp down? Yes.
Okay. Rooting title, rooting title.
Mess.
Okay.
Yeah,
is
it? Soup's charged in the back.
I have a pet on me.
I'm already dropped Zopets.
I'm in here, I got it.
This thing almost.
I'm playing a bit defensive.
DQ pet.
Pen heads rooted.
DQ base con pet when you can.
So can you guys root him
back? I guess I'm rooting him, I guess.
BD pets come in.
Oh my god, they're just clear.
Is
free the BD pets, swipe it. Yeah, he's gonna die. I wrapped it. I just buffed you and I saved your life, you retard.
I'm feeling it.
Why would I get in there? You have no pets out.
I'm missing Snoopa.
You get in there, interrupt them from clearing.
I'm rooted.
I am interrupting them. Raging.
Missing the BD pet.
Killing the Zerker and going in. Kill the BD pet, I think.
I'm yeeking the Groning.
I'm rupting, rupting a...
I'm amnesia on Sado.
Push, push now, push now, Matt, push now, Matt!
Okay.
Stunning Sork, maybe
I'm
kill him.
I'm stunning Tom for you. I'm stunning... Missing the Druid. Missing the Druid. Oh no.
I'm side stunned, I might die.
Oh no.
Where's the BD? Oh, they're killing the pet, heal the pet, heal the pet. Granny, Granny could die.
I got the healer.
One hit on the Sork!
I got
Zephyr off, Sork free on the right. Watch the Sork on the right. I can BG you, sir, if you want to stamp. Okay, never mind, you're zoned.
Okay.
Heal the pet. Yeah, I'm coming. I got him. I got him. He's fine.
I'm gonna rank 5 this.
We can kill Snoop back here.
Okay.
I'm roughing low me.
Nice rank 5.
Go for Sado.
They have no heals. Snoop will die. One hit. Fucking hell.
Heal me now.
Damn it. I repped BD. I'm getting on her.
Okay. I'm standing in. Snoop's on the
cell. Rag on me now.
BD could die.
Missing Snoop.
Nice SD. Oh, he's an SD. It's fine.
Yes. Yes, this is. I'm sorry.
I think she's LD. No, she's just standing. Got her. One hit.
Tom mocked.
I'm gonna go cast BD buffer. Can you get on the BD, somebody?
I'm repping Finhead.
Bring the pet to me. I can kill one shot.
Okay.
Okay, you're not in range.
I'm getting nuked, man. I gotta run.
I got the BD.
Okay. I'm still on Fax for the
run. Finhead.
I'm gonna cast BD buff the healer. Can you mess him?
BD pet's almost there. BD pet's almost there.
I'm macking.
Stunned. Nice mock.
I got Sado.
Making mess the pet? Oh my god.
I'm missing Pani. He's immune.
I missed my fucking thing. He's one hit on the healer.
Missing Louie.
I need heals.
Yep.
VR. Can you guys kill the new BD pet?
Rooting snow.
Can you put up Endo actually?
Okay. Missing the pet.
BD pet needs to be killed.
Okay,
the mez really deep.
You.
Healer free.
Can you interrupt Tom? Can you?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Sado purge. I'm standing him. Okay. Amazing
fucking purge.
Kill week.
It's Mez.
Okay. One hit on the healer. Just keep me alive. Healer rank 5.
I'm on Pinhead.
Sorry, Mez Snoop.
I'm in alone. I need help. I need pets. Something.
Amazing Snoop now.
They're clearing the healer. He's gonna get free. I need help.
They're clearing the path.
Ruin the path.
I'm rooted.
I got her snared. Actually, no, I'm mezzing her.
Okay.
Everyone push, I'm about to kill her right now. I got the healer erupted.
Loi is mezzed.
Yeah, nice.
But I'm root. Loi purge. I'm root, Pete.
Yeah, we're rooted.
I can kill the druid. Just keep me alive back here.
We're rooted!
Anyone purge if you can. I can kill the druid one hit.
Yeah, I read you. I can't remaze him for the moment.
I think Druid mocked, I forgot already.
I can root him, I can. I'm coming, Umbos, okay. I'm coming.
She could die.
Amazing Tom.
Yep. End it. Okay. Kill the BD, one hit.
I purge.
Nice,
going
in.
I killed the Wisp off you, Umbos. Go.
Amazing Loe. Go for Tom.
Okay.
I'll try to remess Sado now. I'm amazing you, can you go for Tom?
I'm trying. He's gonna get it. There's pets on him anyway.
Okay. Amazing Snoop now. Amazing Snoop. Amazing Ashley.
Yeah, nice.
I'm stunning him.
Okay.
Put your pet on the druid!
Okay, yeah. My pet's on druid. I was rooted.
Petting him up.
It should be over, just push, guys.
What is Louie doing?
I don't know.
She's been standing still a lot. I don't know what's going on.
You're fine. He's root immune. Can you mez him, Faxo? Mez Snoop?
I mez him just before. Standing Tom.
Stun.
He lives one hit.
I got Tom.
Druid's free.
I got Tom for the moment.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill him.
Snoop, just
think I can root him yet.
Tom will die.
Anyways, okay. I'm rooted, guys. No pets up there.
I'm not in. Sork's free.
What the fuck is Icker on their team?
Can you interrupt Chloe?
Damage 5th, I'm gonna die. Actually, Big Bird.
Wait, guys!
Oh my god.
Fucking A.
I'm mez, can you demez now?
What is it?
Call damage, please, anybody who's gonna take damage. It's gonna be me.
front of the other guy.
I got snoop on me.
Push in, we got this. Why do you keep sighing? These are little bitches. Cast. Holy Tom fuck.
I can't cast, man. I'm stunned now.
Damage on Pith. I could die.
What the hell?
I'm stunned right now.
I'm gonna VG you, sir.
I missed them.
I won't fight him again.
I'm just kidding.
Okay,
spam,
the casters are all free. And you're running into them. Careful.
Back.
Oh.
Pull a little.
Are we ready to go back in? We can remez right now.
Yeah.
Mini pets on me.
Soup's charged.
Amazing Sado. Sado is mezzed. I'm
going in. I'm gonna kill the pet.
Rooting Snoop. Oh, he's bane lorded.
Amazing Tom. Amazing Tom, go.
Oh, he's charged.
Amazing Snoop now.
Oh. Nice.
I'm stunned.
I don't know what Lomi's doing.
Turn up the fucking healer!
I can't.
Rooting Tom.
Damage pit, maybe.
Okay.
Mez, fuck!
Nah. Can you
use mine? BD getting new pets up.
It's Mez forever. Yeah, I can root him, but I'm a pet on me. Or I'm rooting,
I'm gonna rooting kill him.
Rooting the nature spirit too. They're all rooted.
Big dick Simba. I repped the BD once. I'm gonna kill a pet. Damage pit. Okay. Just heal me. I wanna go in. Oh, I peed. God damn it. Everyone just go in. We got pets. Let's go.
Yeah, pets are bad.
Need DQ base con. Erupting the druid, we can go.
Missing Snoop again.
Yep, you can, I don't think.
What the fuck are they clearing pets so fast?
They're not, just get pets out. Kill the healer.
I'm root on Fox. I'm root, I don't have
Okay, then you need to go back. Sarah, I can BG you. Stop.
I'm healing.
Oh, you're in the middle of them.
Can't heal you.
Rezzing.
Open!
Our healer's rooted on both.
Done, man.
I'm okay. Actually, no, I'm dead.
Yeah, maybe.
Everything on Pith.
Rezzing.
I had new pets and how are all four of them instantly fucking dead? I don't understand that. Them so instantly.
Well, Serpent's dead.
I
can't even second.
So much.
I'm just dead.
I don't have opportunity
to in the back.
I don't know how we lost them at the tower. I mean, like, I was on top of a healer at like 10% health.
You're rooted. Lost all the fucking pets because apparently they instant kill them.
Missing.
Yes, Mez.
Scoop in the back!
I'm roasting, so I'm making
it.
Oh, nice, really nice turn.
Snoop, running.
I need like buffs or res secure or anything.
They're all erupted.
It's free, Lomi's free. Push back in.
Amazing Snoop.
Now, man, you gotta put your fucking shaman bands on, dude.
Damage pit.
I'm getting you guys right now.
I need cold resist and I need like con. I don't even know.
I'm mezzed.
I have Snoop on me.
I can't do anything in this fight. I'm just res sick.
I'm mezzed.
Snoop is trying to kill me.
Yeah, I can't heal right now.
I'm good. If I will.
It's gonna be pet damage.
Can't heal, yeah, I just can't heal.
Yeah.
We have no like fucking arsenal.
Whatever.
It's so hard, I can't believe it almost. We shouldn't really win.
We should have won that fight 100 times over.
Nothing for the Zerker.
CC him.
He's literally running. Yeah, I rooted him. That doesn't do anything. Sealed disease. Are you dumb?
So kill the Zerker. I mean, just go back and kill him. Like, I was literally like 2D.
Some isn't right how they can just instantly kill pets like that.
They didn't instantly kill your pets. You didn't have any pets out and Sarah died.
Last fight, 4 fucking pets are instantly dead. This makes no sense. I think we're done, man. We could have won it when the Mez happened, but somehow I think I was free.
Well, I was real sick. I didn't get.
So was Seraph.
Yeah, and how did they all get D-Mez in 5 fucking seconds? So I get it.
It's called running too deep.
Two healers.
Yeah, we needed to just like really punish Pinhead's positioning there. We burned through all their mocks and everything. That was.
We never like were able to leave anything behind.
And they cleared all the pets, man. Fucking double fucking, they have two healers, like a double fucking confuse, and it's stupid. Or double druid, does druid have confuse?
Yeah, their setup is fucking dumb.
Druid does not have confuse, their setup is fine.
I don't know how they fucking...
Yeah, okay, yeah, Cirque BD is fucking broken, I don't know how they lost ever.
I crashed. Great game.
Where's, Kelly?
I mean, I just can't figure out how these fucking instantly clear pets. Plus, pets are hitting for one damage, so I don't know.
That's not really why we lost at all.
Oh man, something bugged. How they just instantly clear pets? I don't know.
You guys are like relying on me and Sarah to kill something, but all we hear is Umbo screaming.
Screaming what? What did they say?
Okay, thank you.
Yep, see you, Faxo.
Good night, everyone.
The Mauler's useless, why don't we just fucking play a Zerker? I don't get it.
Now, Hal, are you coming? Yeah. You guys want to redraft, or are we go with this still?
Just go, man.
Okay.
We're cute.
Where'd Sarah go?
We have to switch our setup, they're gonna keep running that cage shit, man.
Well, we need just like another tank or something, or I guess a peeler of some sort. Like, if Sarah's just getting stuck down the whole fight, she's not doing anything.
You could play Valk.
It's just really hard to get like any coordination going on.
You play Valk and I'll play like Mauler fucking Zerker.
We need a healer. Hallie, what do you want to play?
Fucking clearing. We never kill anything in the fucking pets.
I don't know. What are they playing?
They're playing Druid healer, Sork BD, Zerker.
Okay,
Snoop switch to a Scald.
They're playing fucking hard, so. I don't know. Oh, Sarah, we're playing with the minstrel?
Minstrel? Yeah.
Minstrel champ. I don't know.
Well, we need someone to kill the BD pets, I think. Okay, Mezum.
I'm playing Salt.
Oh, okay.
Yes, no, I don't know.
I don't know, would be touch it.
What are you playing, Sarah?
I don't know.
I can play healer.
What should I play? Almost needs to get out there.
We need a tank.
Oh, we can run Thurge Minstrel. Okay, I can play Zerker.
You can run Sork Cab. Hallie wants to play Sork. What do you want to play, Sarah? Anything different?
How's my Templar, please?
Got nerfed. I actually
Seraphine.
Want to read the server right now
pull,
for it.
Like pull. We could run Seraphine, could play healer, and then Hallie gets on like Sork.
We should reboot the server if you're going to play Sork, actually.
Okay.
We're gonna reboot real quick for speed warp in the pets.
Pets doing one damage, huh?
Take 1 minute.
Really?
What's wrong with the pets?
My fucking good.
They're all hitting for one because I had a style cap that was a negative number.
I think your third KC buff's way too strong. It's better than the pack healers. I was swinging way slower when the third debuff
did
instead of the pack healer.
No, there's no such thing as a bunny. It is actually higher value than
it's the pack one got nerfed like 2 years ago.
The pack one used to be double the value that it delved as on live.
On four?
It got nerfed.
I don't know.
Somehow yeah,
we
won.
The pack one was like 60
won,
and then 80.
We lost one and then we won two more.
Yellow was 80.
No, pack one got nerfed.
You sure?
Well, the fights are fucking long and dumb.
Well, they don't have damage nor do we, that's why.
They do, but they just, I don't know.
I don't know how the fuck they're clearing pets so quick.
They're not, honestly, they should be able to win.
So you think you're swinging
too
fast, Snoop? Too slow?
Seriously,
way too slow.
Yeah, and I'm swinging way too fast!
Lummy's not
running. He's hitting
if you look at it,
it's easy to go test, by the way. These aren't like magical numbers or randomness.
She doesn't body debuff.
I'm sure you'll do it tonight and say, Snoop, you're right.
Benedgon, what are we doing?
I'm rebooting.
Oh. Lomi, you gotta root more.
Lomi, I thought you were like...
We haven't druid.
I thought you were like giving up. You're like standing around, Lomi. What was going on?
Pineda, like, didn't... He's not good either. He didn't root at all.
I noticed.
Like, we should have been, like, fucking raped by roots. You have Ichor, too, with the Sork. Body debuff root's better than druid root, too.
Yeah, but if I push to root, then I get stunned, then Piff comes to... Root me and wrecked me.
You gotta play that.
That one fight, Lomi, I saw you purge. I'm like, okay, I'm doing the combo on her.
Yeah, that was rude.
That Tom push BD. Mm-hmm. Don't be scared. You have two healers.
I've died Penno times before.
Is this how I'm up?
High risk, high reward.
Is the server up, please?
Should be.
Pets are gonna get 5,000 damage, probably.
I hope so.
What did we decide
on? In, I don't know. Cab, Sork, Healer, and then whatever. I don't know what's good.
Well, Sarah doesn't really. I'll choose. All she had was her caster.
We could do what they're doing. We could do like three casters and like a heavy and like a healer.
Wait, what are you playing, man, Sarah?
I don't know. Maybe I'll play a heavy.
Mouse is
or
like
a Zerker.
Dying on my computer.
I don't know if I want to play Zerker though for pulling. I mean, I could.
Apparently, it's the best thing on the fucking planet.
Because we have no damage. If we had damage,
really
we
server's up by the way.
Cab, you do or
what
you
don't? What are you saying,
Nimbus?
I don't know. What are we running?
Three casters, tank, healer.
Oh.
But low on support, but high on damage.
Server's still down.
I could play BD, Heli plays Sork, and then Umbos plays Thurge. And Pip plays like Shaman, Healer. We'll have damage and fucking pets and all the other shit. That'd be pretty good.
So me and Sarah on support. Hallie, Umbos, on casters, you on Zerker.
BD, Hallie, Sork, Umbos, Thurge.
Let's do that. Sarah, do you want to play Shaman or do you want to play Healer?
And are you there? BD's not good at for pulling, though. That's the only thing.
What? Are you dumb?
They're just going to kill the pets every time.
I'm good at controlling my pets, you moron.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
I'm good at controlling my pets, moron.
It's really easy. You just passive them when you're done. Like, yeah,
you can't really want to do fog BD on that budgie.
Well, I don't care. I mean, it's already still fine without being body, honestly. I mean, it's not as good, but...
Wait, why are you on BD? We don't have a tank?
Yeah, we need a tank, right?
We need two support. I'm sorry. That group is going to fucking kill somebody. You should play Zerker, Sarah.
I'm gonna die.
You're not going to die.
Okay.
Play Zerker. Let Umbus play Cab.
Fine.
I could play Sork alone too, and like we have, I don't know.
Almost only really has casters, so.
Taking arms and then
have arms.
I think this is fine with the cab. The cab is like way more dynamic than the two tanks. Okay. Just need a unbusting game. They have a skull now, by the way, instead of the Zerker.
He's definitely got a switch, so don't worry about that.
Skulls have debt now.
Oh, what am I playing?
So what?
Play your cab, Umbus, or BD.
Yeah, cab or BD, I guess. Both are
BD! I'll play BD a while, so.
Actually, push. If they're actually running a Skulls, we could literally just push. Like, Skulls do nothing. I mean, if we have, like, BD pets and Sork pet, he's mine, so he has Templar.
We can just push and pat. Make it rude, but whatever.
Here we go. It's a back and forth fight. There's no push pull. They have two casters, we have two casters.
Yeah, but we have. They have a Scald and we have a Zerker. It's kind of a big difference.
Ready up, Umbus.
Maybe, I mean, if I'm gonna. I don't know. Maybe I should play Molly then. Take less damage. Oh, we have body resist now, that's nice.
Mm-hmm.
And you hadn't read it?
No heal proc we either, did, for the Zerker to stuck pack. To you.
Yeah.
Ready? We're probably pushing them. Seeing how we have the Mind Sork, and we have the 50 Dark BD.
Dark.
Go go.
Walking in front. I think Sado.
Okay, nice. Go. Nuzing healer. Got him.
Rooting Sado. Sado is rooted here.
Nice stun. Go. Stunning Sado, he just purged. I got him. He's stunned. Kill him. Mezzing healer. Or Mezzing BD.
Nuke Sado.
There's on a Scald. What the fuck?
I got reached at
her. I'm rooting Snoop. He's on a Scald, lol.
They're all erupted. All their healers erupted.
Yeah, nuke Remy.
All their healers erupted.
Stunning her.
He's gonna get instant.
He's gonna get instant. Demezzing. I'm gonna mez Alshea.
Beanie pad! What is going on with my beanie pad?
It's, I don't know.
It's on Tom, isn't it?
Getting mez on Pith, can you get me?
They're mezzing.
Let's keep pushing. They're all CC immune except Alshea, I think.
I'm on Sado.
Alright, stunning druid, mezzing his pet. Don't touch the pet. Healer getting mezzed, I think. Mezzing healer, demezzing. Amnesia this. Oh, what the fuck, you pets.
You're fine. Just leave him on.
That would have been so good.
Snoop is rooted out again.
Nice.
Stunning healer. Healer stunned. Where's the druid? Okay. Mezzing BD. Healer's demez the healer. Druid behind. Root him. Oh, I rooted him. Damn it. Druid purge my root! Druid behind our group, guys!
Hey, it's fine, keep pushing. You can get
put your pet on him.
She's a Z's killer.
Remy's fucking too heavy.
Mezzing Snoop.
I'm rooted.
He's immune.
I think healer's mocked, no? Stat debuff the healer, Amnesia.
Druid mocked.
He's Abringer and stat debuff.
Okay, Druid mocked Amnesia.
He's a Scald, he's getting like nothing.
You can, Healer can die. He's 5 hits!
Mezzing healer, Mezzing druid, don't touch, he's mocked.
Okay.
Sado mocked.
Demezzing.
Mezzing Snoop again.
I'm rooted to touch down, by the way.
Your pet got rooted, Seraphine.
Mocking down Remy.
Passive your pet, Seraph.
Holy sauce.
Remy's dead.
Killing Snoop.
Snoop
with
Sarah.
Yeah.
Killing
your pet. Oh, your mom. Demezzing your pet too.
Mezzing
and
I'm Mez. Demezzing you.
That's dead. Nice. They didn't expect that Mind Sork, Mez.
I mean, Snoop's scared.
Why is that a scar? What a piece of shit.
Troll.
Wow, this is good, guys.
It's called up dead. That must be good now. No stoicism or anything. Yeah, real good. He's definitely getting off that, or Lomi's gonna fucking leave. Guarantee you.
And Ed purged a gray root.
Wait, who gray rooted him?
Me.
Why?
I want to check if he was immune.
Okay.
Nice, Jake.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't know if it's worse, you gray rooting or him purging it, I'm not sure. Skull R5 doesn't work, bug report.
It definitely does. It did used to work against melee stun.
He was immune.
Damn. Back on Zerker. You tried and it said he was immune?
Or, yeah.
Okay.
He was like moving to dodge him, and it definitely worked.
Good body debuff root him for like 15 seconds.
Ooh, Sadow on Valk. They're switching it up.
No Sork? Okay. They just lost a Demaz.
Yeah,
I guess so. Healer only.
I'm going for a bit on Toma Ninka.
Yeah.
Just for a quick
cloak Demaz.
Yeah, and that's it.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck they're doing. Sadow's probably bored. He probably doesn't want to get stuck too. I stuck him the entire fight. He mocked Mez to me at one point. Tick and click.
Google, is that you?
It was me, boy. Take notes.
Someone did.
Someone switched. I think
can
it was
we get that little turd kid again, please? I think he's really good.
Shovel?
Actually, it wasn't Seto. I think Lomi switched. She's probably switching to champ. Oh, God. Full tanker stanker. I think. Let's see what she's gonna switch to.
I mean, if she's on 10, they don't one Demaz with like,
yeah, two, no fucking Demaz, no cloak.
One healer, I mean, he's just gonna BD Pet's gonna rape him.
No, what's she on? Let's see.
No way, I thought.
Okay, that works.
Oh. Okay.
This guy dead.
Yeah, I'll probably.
Bobby is stinky.
Can you walk up, Ambus?
Yeah, man, I got it. Wait, what are you on?
Is that
a Shadow Blade?
We're gonna kite.
Is that a Shadow Blade?
Yeah, well, we fucking kiting.
Come over here, Allie.
No, kite up towards Kane, yeah. Keep them in view. Come this way.
This guy is like west or something? There is a fucking rocks.
True, you're lagging, Allie. Or wait, well, it sounds like you are.
Just come to me, everybody.
Am I?
I don't know. It sounds like you're a liberal robot-y.
No.
He's a Frenchman, he's a Frenchman.
I think they're good.
Yeah, new internet.
Yeah, new connection, man. Fiber.
Internet connection.
What are they doing? She's mine, too.
One of them's mine. Training, I think it's Seto. Yeah, it's Seto. Bathroom real quick.
I wanted that same thing and like ask if my mic is fine and Snoop is like, you sound a little gay, but...
Well, I mean, I don't know, it just sounds kind of robot-y sometimes. Yeah, as long as you're not lagging. If you're not lagging, it's fine.
No, but I don't know, I held it for the first time with that connection right now, like, 10 minutes ago.
Alright, man, let's fucking go, because I'm pretty hungry.
Shut up, Umbos. You go when I tell you to
shut up, Google.
Google, Viper.
Supreme Master Elite? What the fuck?
Yeah, man. That's like the highest rank. Take notes, idiot.
Supreme Master Elite. I don't think that's the highest. I
Sovereign.
I think Legend. Yeah, Sovereign.
Legend's highest?
Emperor?
We need a new title. Legend, Fifth?
Oh, that's my title? See it?
No, I see Veteran Yee Stinks.
Oh, I
think Pet changed it. He changed it to Dumbos.
No.
I told Pet to change your legend title to Dumbos. He didn't do it though.
Shadow doesn't have shield spec, by the way, Sarah, so he could shield on him probably.
Yeah. I could try to peel.
We're going to keep raid here. Let's go.
Are we going to get?
Are we getting?
Oh man, I want the DF. I want actually DF. I'm going to keep.
We're putting some deeps in a cinema real quick.
You can use these rocks as LOS?
I am. I don't know what they're doing. My house smells like pine sol.
I'm gonna keep my Tinkra with me and deep the tanks with it, so...
Oh, does it actually do damage?
Yeah. I hope so, please.
I think my computer's dying.
250 with swing. One thing.
It's a tough game, man.
Not really. I think we have the advantage. Their setup is worse now, in my opinion.
They're ready? They're ready.
He does have slam, by the way, Umbos.
Can you guys come to me?
I mean...
Why?
What?
Just show them we're ready.
We're ready!
I don't know what freaking Penid's doing.
Penid's like swooping us! Look at
this!
We see him! Okay, so...
They're making his kite backwards!
You're making yourself kite, don't fucking go.
I'm running in.
Engage. Okay. Root the fucking guy. Druid's off speed. Are we rooting him? Can you get him on bus? You're getting Mez on bus. You Mez on Pally LD.
Oh, we got LD, easy.
What'd you do, Hallie? You crashed yourself? Oh my god, he was... Hallie LD'd. He like... fell off into the distance an hour ago.
Didn't he just get new internet?
That's what I'm saying, man.
He LD'd like 3 times in the last hour.
Don't piss him off.
He did, actually. Look at TeamSpeak.
I know. You already cried about it.
Yeah.
Yeah, my connection's fine.
My connection. You sound like a robot. No, no.
He definitely does lag a little. They're all gonna charge in on ink. I don't think I'm gonna like peel at all. Like, what do they have? Yeah, I'm just gonna go on the Sork, I think. The healer. I don't know. I'll probably get rooted and mezzed out a lot.
I think it's gonna be rough. I got 3 people alive.
You can body deep of root the Valk and then just kill the Zerker. That's what you should be doing, probably.
Yeah, no, I should probably be not doing that.
What do you mean? What?
You can't kill the Valk, you're just gonna charge away.
What the fuck are you talking about, Amos? Are you brain damaged?
I think Amos is right, man. You're gonna kill the Valk.
No! Root the Valk and kill the Zerker, you idiot!
Oh, yeah, because he's gonna rank 5 in cloak and everything else. Yeah.
What? So what?
Is the fight more than 30 seconds in your mind, or no?
Yeah, the fight's a little bit longer than 5 seconds.
Yeah, eventually we'll kill
that. You need to root the Valk as soon as you can, man. Rapes him.
Okay, man, thanks.
Alright,
thanks,
BD.
Man!
Actually,
bless
Umbos,
man! I'm gonna...
Umbos, get on the Zerker. I'll get on BD. I don't know. I think I trust your BD, honestly.
Umbos, you wanna get on arms and he gets on BD?
Son.
It's probably better.
Yeah, Umbos, you get on arms.
Fuck yeah.
Do it. Switch.
I don't think arms is good.
Armsman's better than Zerker in a pull setup.
I charge.
We shouldn't switch
right now to win. Zerker actually does damage. Fucking definitely.
We gotta get rooted in Mez a lot, though. Zephyrd.
It's so annoying.
Where
man.
Is Hallie?
I'm losing my patience here.
I could play Valk and just like peel and like rups.
Has anyone been murdered by pets yet? I wonder if what the tempo
fight.
Is hitting for.
I don't even know if it hit anything. My boy Vorge is talking to me. Are we getting him?
How's Vorge flying in?
Vorge QT's flying in, Numbus. You ready?
Yeah, I see that. I'm gonna get some practice in before he goes and gets ripped on Uthgard.
Uthgard's so hard. Stick and click. That's all Uthgard is.
Who said that?
Everyone? What the fuck?
Nah.
Mid tanker.
No.
He says he's rebooting the box.
Shut up.
Jeez.
Get out of here.
She has you muted, you moron.
Can I send her a message? I know, that's why I say that.
How about we don't do that?
Don't get yourself muted.
Send her a message saying, shut up. Seraphine's the only girl for me anyways.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
Kind of need our fucking Sork.
Kind of need our Sork, man.
Yeah, that's kind of a key component to that.
Can we get some Quelly in the mix? Jaquil, we need a Sork for a fight. Hallie's LD.
I'm playing Overwatch, Pit.
Well, play one fight. That's all I ask.
I'm playing Overwatch with my crew.
Who's your crew? Oh, we can get Evie.
We got. We're at Mumble. We can go look.
Am I streaming?
Oh god.
Can you? I mean, if you want. If you want to see people, how stank you are.
Sure.
Go ahead.
Oh, I love Dumbo Strim.
Suck my crocodile deep, Piff.
What'd you say? I was out of channel. Oh my god, I don't have my fly on the wall in there.
Shucks.
God dang it, Sayra.
I'm not watching the stream.
So, maybe we can get Evix on Rainquest?
Can we get Hallie on Sork? How about that?
How's he doing?
I don't know, like, nice internet. Jesus.
He had to reset his internet box, I guess.
Internet box? Called a modem?
Oh, we got Evix!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, nice. Hallie, you just got back.
They yeah. killed you, Allie. They killed you on Ink.
Oh, fuck me.
No, they didn't. I saved you.
I don't know what's going on right now. Like,
told you you were lagging.
I know. Fucking new connection. I love friends, man.
You guys are getting Evix on healer a fight?
We're not, Pip.
No, idiot. You need to redraft. Hello?
Hello, we waited 10 minutes for your LD!
No, we didn't. We waited 5.
Let's go! Fight.
That's fault. Don't change the team. If you don't have room,
fix
you gotta
it,
wait
fix
for...
Fix it.
Yeah. Yeah. Me, Panisa, and Elmo's just going to play Dota, I guess.
Oh, they got it.
Yeah, I'm kind of down for some dirt.
We Dota sticking?
Just go. I don't know what I'm
big troll, man. Big troll.
Then someone make a butt.
Could they get?
Sarah was always with them.
Oh, was she?
She is?
Yeah. I'm waiting for her. I mean, she plays everything else. She plays like StarCraft and stuff.
Everything.
I'm gonna go swimming over here real quick. Be right back.
You swimming?
You're going they're coming.
You go underwater in this, dude?
Yeah.
So they're coming. Let's fight, guys. I'm sitting here for a minute.
Can I get some water breath, please? Water
you look like a full group.
Don't do that.
They're coming. Oh, my game gets heavy. I'm rooted.
Doesn't matter. It's good. Just mess them all, Pip.
I just don't know what my freaking guys do.
I'm charging.
I'm Lomi.
Mez. Oh, God.
I messed him.
No, he's mezzed.
I can't.
Get in.
Mezzing Tom?
I'm stunned for a second.
Mezzing Snoop.
Hello, maybe?
The Rizzy.
Tom's mez. Watch the Sork.
Fuck. Oh, I'm fucking up, man.
Hi, Mezzing.
Can you kill my pet?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll perch him.
Mezzing El Shea, you can kill Lemmy.
I'm Mez.
Got it.
I'm Mez, can you get me?
Demezzing your pet? Sure. Oh, fuck, he demezzed.
Ruin your pet. Your pet's rooted.
Pass, get your pet off the fucking Valk. Pass of your pets right now.
So many casters?
It's not on the Valk.
Mezzing Valk.
I don't know.
I stunned him. That was a bad one, though.
Nuke them.
Stunning Tom.
I'm stunned for a sec.
Oh, I'm stunned up here too.
This guy keeps zerking.
I might die.
You're fine. Shut the hell up. Sork free.
Yeah, the
Sork
free.
I got the vibe test.
Have we missed Snoop yet?
Yeah, I did. We missed him in like 20 seconds. Vulcan is, I'm at.
Homie's almost dead.
That's my target, man.
We can't be rooted.
We need 2k.
Mezzing snipe if I can.
I can,
man.
Just push.
Rooting Valk, rooting Valk.
Have we rooted Snake?
Oh, fine. Let
me charge.
I'll root if you
have
to.
For some reason.
We gotta root.
We need a rewap.
We can remess Tom. We can remess Tom, I think.
I'm just nuking him. Missing Tom now. Missing Tom.
Pass him the pet then. Get the fucking shaman pet off him. Thank you. You have to call it.
Maybe die, huh?
Rooting your pets.
Sado is immune.
You got
fucking rooted Sado. Call it.
Was it me?
Missing Sado.
He's missing Heli. Oh my god, never mind. Oh my god.
I'm coming.
Just Temi.
Missing
Remy. Charging that.
Yeah, do it.
Missing Remy, missing Remy. Remy's Mez.
Mez?
Just kill Tom, mucking Tom, mucking Tom.
Heli mocked on me.
Tom, call target.
I'm gonna demo him.
He called Tom.
Back. Assist me, just wait for me, please.
I'm wearing 5, do not heal
me. Debuff, I'm stunned now.
I'm pet scoring.
Get the Druid, what's the Druid?
I'm mezzing Snoop in a second.
Yeah, right now.
They're free pushing us right now. Source skin and mez, demezzing.
I'm stunned.
I'm gonna mez Snoop right now, I'm mezzing him. He's off charge. Stunning Druid.
Careful.
Mezzing the pet.
Yeah, he's gonna die.
Put your pet on something. Okay, they're on the druid. Pets are on the druid.
I'm
rooting the Templar up here. Oh, it's immune to root.
Rooting Val.
Have you sheared the Templar?
Oh, Tom.
I'm losing him.
The Mez no purge.
What is the fucking guy?
Rooting Templar.
Yep.
She's demezzing. Oh, fuck. Can you root the druid, guys?
On, we need a rewap.
I need the Templar. Can you even mess?
Oh,
I mean, okay, you guys gotta kill it then. I don't know how to even came into the fight already. Mez into the lip.
Heal
Sarah.
Heal him
if you can, Sarah. Heal him if you can, Sarah.
Oh, not the seer.
Vulcan, I'm gonna die to the Vulk.
He's going down again. 20%.
Demez your pet, Lomi.
Demezzing your pet. He's
freaking out. The healer's erupted.
Tag the tank. Come to me.
I miss.
Fucking retard in the back.
Okay, go.
Mezzing Lomi?
I can't.
Oops.
Let me kill your pet, sir. It's too hit. You can root this pet by now, right? Druid mock, Druid mock. Let me try to mezzer.
Yeah. Sure,
thank you.
Trying to demiss you.
Mezzing Druid off.
Mezzing Snoop. Mezzing Snoop.
Mock rooted. I'm mock. Or I'm QC Mez. Should I purge? I gotta shoot you, Stager. No. Wait.
I mean, I'm
this right now. Just push.
I'm gonna die. If
you have a healer. Mezzing them. Stop. Mezzing. Okay. No, they're immune.
Rooting Druid.
What's rooting?
Druid is rooted. Kate. I'm Mez.
Come on, Lomi.
Stun. Damn it. The fucking healer's free.
You
guys should purge.
I'm doing it.
Push back through. There's no point in kiting.
Thanks.
He cannot be rooted.
Yeah, root down.
Okay.
I'm not gonna kite. Okay, mocking.
Nice bet. He mocked, I think.
Oh, you're so deep.
Yeah, you need to get the rupties.
I tried.
I'm gonna miss them.
Demezzing. There you go.
Pit up, sock.
That's in a goblin wall.
Okay, sock is
immune. BD's pushing in.
Can you mess up Tucker too?
Yeah.
We're still winning. We can kill the BD. Stoop's off for a second.
10 seconds. BD's pushing in.
Mezzing healer. Stop nuking. He was mezzed. Oh, you broke it. Your pets are on him.
Yeah.
I
miss.
Tell me the next time Snoop charges, I'm gonna Zephyr him. Stunning Lomi?
I'm gonna rank 5.
I can Zephyr? Okay, stun. I need the pet rooted again. Or killed.
Trying.
Just nuke the healer,
Go.
Don't die, it's fine.
You need to.
I'm rank 5, yep.
We can mez Lomi if you guys wanna get off her.
Lomi, no! She's gonna die.
I have no more.
Snoop.
Keep roughing, Zephyrin. Healer's almost dead. Healer's at 9%. They rezzed.
Snoop is low.
Rezzing Lomi, do not mez. Do not touch. Oh, I think he broke it. It's okay.
Kill Sado.
Nice reps on the shaman.
You have a PR for him?
Sado is like.
That's too far for me.
So,
I'm PR Lomi.
Getting a KC
is really easy. Umbus is
it's over. I have nothing up at all.
Oh, easy side stun. Fuck you, boy.
I fucked up that fight so bad.
Yeah, we know. Don't worry.
No, I definitely know. I had Snoop stuck to me for 5 minutes. He's just a fucking idiot. He just sits tunnel vision and just fucking style.
Yep. Stick and click, man. How much damage did I do that fight, Pith?
Alright, I didn't know. Alright, what's their setup?
You did 26k.
Who did more?
Snoop, he did 35k.
Damn it.
He just wailed on the...
I know, I actually switched targets and shit.
Oh, we're doing double Zerg?
Yeah, we need some Maulers and Shadow Blades and stuff like that.
The strong shit?
Nope, the OP shit.
Where did Sarah go? You crashed again?
Yes.
Oh, it's crashing more now.
Yeah, I mean, that one might be an alt-tab crash, but there's like multiple versions now.
Like multiple versions of crash.
There's the alt-tab one.
The what was the other one you were saying?
This is the normal one where like you're zoning and you just crash. Like you don't do anything.
Let's see what they're switching to.
They're so
but it's still on freaking Druid.
I don't know why I want to play that crap so bad.
What's Tom switching? No.
To go nature, I don't know why.
Ooh, they got a minstrel. Minstrel over freaking Val.
Oh boy.
That's Sodomar minstrel. Oh, we just kill the pet and we win. Like, that's gonna be hard, but.
Yeah.
Oh, you got Apache Umbos?
I thought Sada was a Sorc last fight, and I kinda got fucked up.
It's gonna be the last one for me.
He's a fucking Valk, you idiot!
Oh, he's all fucking, like, in modern
shit.
He's
a dwarf!
So... Oh. Yeah, so, it's a dwarf. He was fucking in a croc form.
I don't think he was, that was me, and Snoop. And
He was croc form.
Was he?
Yeah.
I just thought he was Sorc at first, then I realized he was- I didn't know what he was, I didn't know what the fuck he was.
Oh, finally, something we can kite!
Yay! I have a minstrel now. Rip. Kill the pet. I can rub the healers.
Fucking yellow pets, man.
Can you warp, please, Ambos?
Yes.
And it's flying in, rooting everyone.
It's that debuff.
Obedience stunt of it.
Shit! I'm
dead. Should I go for a fatty or
an
idiot? I'm going for a big fatty, I guess, huh? Missing Tom, never mind, I'm
charging. Oh my god, I'm just fucking in
there. I got a fatty, big fatty.
Hey, yeah, I got Tom.
Ugh, Zerg charged me.
Kusami, yay!
I'm shitting on this BD.
I need lava.
Gotcha.
Missing you.
That too, fuck.
Well, you're gonna have to set that.
So. Yeah, both healers erupted.
Missing Minstrel. Keep the pet now. Minstrel
no
rooting him.
Rooting the leash in the
Zerker can be mezzed. Zerker can be mezzed.
I'm not going to push the Pet.
No, no, it's fine.
Switching Zerg.
Damage. Passing Sorc, Minstrel.
Go.
Minstrels, are you immune?
I'm mezzed. Can you demez?
The Minstrel, or is he at a pet?
Yeah, right now.
Cut off the Minstrel.
I'm mezzed and purging, I guess.
The Minstrel, he's muted. Immune.
Minstrel is immune to everything.
Yeah, can you echo him? My pets are immune.
Close guy,
pets are messed up, at least.
I'm just milling Panis right now.
Oh, you idiot! 1 HP!
Done.
What are you doing?
I'm rooting 5.
You need to kite with me, man. Like,
kite
can't be messed too, I guess.
Yeah, man, what do you want me to...
Minstrel is like...
Demez Zumbos.
How are you rooting 5
already? Stuck to me.
My roommate's talking to me too. It's so annoying.
Well, tell me shut the fuck up.
Fuck
this behind Snoop if you want.
Okay.
I will mezz him.
Snoop left me. Missing Minstrel.
Root him.
I messed him.
I got messed too.
Rooting Minstrel here.
I stunned him.
Kepler.
Minstrel
not.
Nice
mark. Yeah, I'm...
Snoop, I'm rooted.
Is it root immune? Go.
Heli can't be missed.
Take sword pet maybe?
I'm missed. He's missed. They broke it, okay.
I'm missing BD pet.
Tom is free, he's gonna heal it.
Push my pet, okay.
You should pass it here. Oh.
Rooting Tom, rooting Tom.
Healing the Templar.
He's
my
immune.
My god, how the fuck is it getting healed?
She gives the Templar to Sato.
You need.
Yeah, yeah.
Sato's rooted.
He's gonna kill it though.
I got two. Snoop tech to me.
Well, I got stunned, can't.
I peeled him once.
Nuke Snoop now, nuke Snoop.
Pets on her, go.
They mess your pet, Seraphine.
I'm mess, get me.
Buddy debuff.
I got
the healer,
dead.
Push.
Conflex.
Druid's mess.
Got a pet. What's Romy doing in the left? Hello, left!
I'm lagging.
I got
Arnie.
He's
also me.
He's missing a BD. I got a BD.
Cutting him.
Mocking.
Panid mock.
Just root them inside if you can.
He's rooted. Did you Ikram?
I'm gonna root the druid.
Amazing healer.
Amazing minster.
Stun.
Nuke Snoop. Go.
Panid's mock right now. I don't know why.
Snoop is gonna die.
Mocking.
Dead.
Panid's mocked right now.
Snoop dead.
Nice.
Push, healer.
Yeah, healer deep.
Corrupting Ashi.
Healer rank 5 trigger.
I killed the pet.
Low me. Low in front. Okay, nice.
They're all dead. Yeah, I don't even know we had Evix. The heck, nice ninja pith.
Fucking pith ninja left.
Zerg BD, so fun.
They're running though, same setup for the most part?
No, we're running it, but I don't know, they're running like fucking tanker.
Oh yeah, that's where they don't have tank. Oh, BD.
Or minstrel, well, I don't know. Minstrel's not that
it's
good.
It's even
there. Alright, what's fun?
Stumped. Not Zephyr with phase shift?
No, I don't think you can do anything.
What about Zephyr with phase shift?
No, you can't do anything.
I'm going to sleep until left too.
See you, Lemmy.
Good night.
Later.
Hey,
what are you doing on that thing, man? You look like you're drooling a little bit.
Like you're a Dota play.
Getting a warden. Holler.
I think I'm done. I'll get some food.
We conking it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat. I mean.
We conking a Snoop?
Mm-hmm.
That Snoop Zerker just falling down the ranks.
Stays on one target, man. Stays on one target, man.
You're playing Zerker when nothing's like touching it. It's really fun. I can't believe I'm not like ranked up yet, it sucks. We've got a lot of code to fix today.
I already fixed it. What's the fix?
I'm kidding.